Hi everyone. We're here at the Home Depot to pick up the little attachment for no dust sanding. So let's go take a look.
Let's start. Here's the fun part.
Kathleen left a message over on Salvaged Inspirations asking if I'd consider making a tutorial about how to put together my dustless sander. And when you're sanding furniture or anything else for that matter, if you're doing it in your home or your workspace, the worst thing is to have a mess, a dusty mess afterwards, and it's not great for your lungs either. So here is how to create a DIY dustless sander using any sander that you work with, and it shouldn't cost you any more than $10 or $15. So you're going to take your existing wet or dry shop vac and remove the attachment. Take a measuring tape and measure the size of the hole. Then you're going to take a trip to your Home Depot, Lowe's, any sort of hardware store, and go to the vacuum, the shop vac aisle. And right underneath the wet and dry shop vacs, you will find adapters for these vacuums. And here I found the exact size I needed for my adapter. However, unfortunately, it was in a three-piece set selling for $14.98. I found mine on Amazon, and I believe I paid, it was really only $5 or $6 a few years back, but you can get them for under $10 if you order online. Now mine's a DeWalt orbital sander, and when I got back home, I just removed the sand collector on my DeWalt. Then I grabbed the vacuum adapter and attached it to the end of my shop vac. Then I took my DeWalt sander and attached that to the other end. Turn on your shop vac and voila, you have a DIY dust-free sander, all for under $10 or $15. And how this works is you'll notice the sanders will have holes within the bottom sanding part. And with the vacuum attached, it will suck up a good majority of the dust. Now, will it be 100%? No, but you will reduce your dust, I would say anywhere is between 90, 95%. I do recommend using a shop vac for this, although you can use a home vacuum, but just keep in mind that it is quite a bit of dust and the filters would need to be changed regularly. So I hope you found this quick tip tutorial helpful. If so, feel free to subscribe to my channel. I can't believe I'm almost at 10,000 subscribers. So thank you so much, everyone. Feel free to subscribe, hit the bell, and I will see you next time. Thanks so much for joining me and have a super day. Bye, guys.
Oh, we have to look here. Ready when it goes?
Oh, I have to look here?
Yes. Ready?
Okay.
Yeah, because otherwise you say that people look weird.
Yeah.
We have to look here. Ready?
Oh, I have to look there.
Yes. Ready?
There?
Yes,
but
right here.
My eyes don't look weird when I look there?
No, you look like you're looking at the people.
No way!
Yes. Ready?
Okay, ready.